Right, now, the next award is for the best carbon reduction project, which is sponsored by, I'm expecting that on every award, which is sponsored by Power Perfecta. I'd love to have been around the table and they were deciding, what are we going to call ourselves? Power something. Power, we're perfect and we're powerful. We're Power Perfecta. Could you please welcome to the stage the chief executive of Power Perfecta himself to announce the winner, Angus Robertson. Okay, the shortlist for this award is the Peak District National Park Authority and ADAS. They're over there. AEA. Anyvan.com. Should be out on the road, shouldn't you? This time of night. Picking up all that business. International Synergy. Ooh, right. May Gurney. Are you just going, yeah, or are you really May Gurney? You really are May Gurney, okay. And the Metropolitan Police Service. I do wish you'd stuck to being a police force. Police service, it's so less reassuring, isn't it? Anyway, who am I? The judges thought the winning project achieved fantastic savings, not just on carbon, and demonstrated a high level of innovation. Over to you, Angus.
And the winner of the category is International Synergies.
Come on, International Synergy. Come on. Come on. Keep it going for them, ladies and gentlemen. They deserve it. We'll be right back.